Did you know that it's very important to review the design of a storefront system to ensure that you have the right combination of shallow and deep glazing pockets? No? Let me show you. When you're building a storefront, you will likely have an OBM or open back mullion just like this one. This mullion has a built-in deep channel that allows the glass to be pushed into it. On the other side, the same mullion would likely have a pocket filler, which does not have a deep pocket, so you won't be able to push the glass into it. So why is this important to know? It's actually quite simple. If you think about how the glass is installed, you grab the piece and you slide it into the deep pocket. Then you rotate it into place. This is key because a small pocket just doesn't work. And if it does, your glass is the wrong size. Then you pull back into the other side, centering the glass, locking it on both sides. Now you lift. This will allow the setting blocks to be added, locking the glass into the top as well. And lastly, you add the glazing stop. And that's how the glass goes in and stays in, with each one of those glazing pockets sharing the responsibility of holding the right amount of glass, with what's known as glass bite. Of course, there are situations in which you will have two deep glazing pockets because that's how the systems work, and that's nothing more than a bonus that made the installation a lot easier for you. But what you definitely don't want is two shallow pockets because you'll just never get that glass in. To learn more about glass, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button at the bottom. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you in the next video.